Hello friends, welcome to Indian Astrology YouTube channel. In today's video, we'll try to know personality traits, lucky days, lucky stone, lucky colors through numerology for number 2. Basically, number 2 is your birth number. Before proceeding, I'd request you to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon so that you can get such kind of videos as soon as they are released. So friends, let's know about numerology. 9 numbers 1 to 9 were given to the planets that control our system in the most distant ages of civilization. The secret underlying the whole of this idea is that the mysterious law of vibration, the day of birth giving a key number that is related to the planet bearing the same number. So number two is basically 2 means your birth number. So what are the personality traits if your birth number is 2? Number 2 stand in the symbolism for the moon. Number 2 person are gentle by nature, imaginative, artistic and romantic. They are inventive, but they are not as forceful in carrying out their ideas. Their qualities are more on mental plane than the physical plane. Number 2 people are those born on 2nd, 11th, 28th and 29th of in any month, but their characteristics are more marked if they are born between 20th June and 27th July. The chief faults they should guard against are being restless and unsettled, lack of continuity in their plans and ideas, and lack of self-confidence. They are also inclined to be oversensitive and too easily get despondent and melancholy if they are not in happy surroundings. Compatibility. Birth number 2 persons are compatible with number 1. They vibrate together and in lesser degree with number 7 people, such as those born on 7th, 16th, 25th of the month. Lucky days of birth number 2. The days of week most fortunate for the number 2 persons are Sunday, Monday and Friday, especially on the dates 2nd, 11th, 28th and 29th. Lucky colors. The most fortunate colors for the person born under the number 2 are all shades of green, from the darkest to lightest, also cream and white, but as far as possible, they should avoid all dark colors, especially black, purple and dark red. Lucky gemstone. The lucky gemstones and jewels for number 2 are pearls, moonstones, pale green stone, and they should carry a piece of jade always with them, if possible, next to their skin. So friends, I hope this information was useful for you and you will take advantage of it. Please like and subscribe my YouTube channel for more such videos. Thank you friends.